So that sort of led to not trying to revise our
hypothesis. And the sand, I mean, this is all synthetics.
Right, it's plastic. Fred, see those little bottles there? That's a sampler in there. There are three sides of the color-coded science. And that's part of the cost. There's $10,000 in that stuff.
It took me 4 years to get somebody to make that for us. It's very difficult.
Yeah, I bet it is. Especially
it's all melamine plastic. It's got a particle density of about 1.6, which is absolutely awful.
You want it to be, you want to scale it down to 1.6. Well, basically, as you go down, you get smaller, gravity is taller. So if you scale the particle density,
it works very poorly. Yeah. You can see in the one that everybody has.